In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Welcome to the Holtec channel. In this video, we will learn about inductor. So, if you are curious about it, then keep watching. Before we get into it, make sure to hit like and subscribe button. Also hit the notification bell icon. Otherwise, you might miss some of my videos. So, let's get started. What is inductor and how it works? Inductors, also called a coil, choke or reactor, is a passive two-terminal electrical component that stores energy in a magnetic field when electric current flows through it. In other words, an inductor can store energy in its magnetic field. Inductor is a coil of wire wrapped around magnetic material. If the amount of current flowing through the inductor is constant, then it will not generate any force on the charged particle flowing through it. Now, the inductor will behave just like normal wire. When we connect the inductor in parallel with a resistive load such as lamp and power the circuit, the electrons are going to first flow through the lamp and power it. Very little current will flow through the inductor. The resistance will reduce and allow more current to flow. Eventually, the inductor will provide nearly no resistance. The inductance of an inductor is highly dependable on multiple factors such as number of turns of wire, the spacing between the turns, number of layers of turns, type of core materials, its magnetic permeability, size, shape, etc. Inductors are formed using insulated copper wires, which further form as a coil. The coil can be different in shapes and sizes and also can be wrapped in a different type of materials. Inductors are used in metal detector, Arduino metal detector, FM transmitter, oscillators. Thanks for watching this video.